We are following breaking news this morning. The Box Elder School District is now moving some classes online while police investigate additional threats. This impacts schools for the north end of the district, including all elementary schools, Harris Intermediate School, Bear River Middle School, and Bear River High School. Originally, Tremont and police said they would have increased security today, but they're asking anyone with information to please call them.